All right. So this next melody dedicated to my pops. Somewhere out there. Song entitled Queen Sweet Lady for you know it. Taking up to the ranch and I'm calling you to what you mean. To our hometown. Song goes with the Bible Jerry Summers. I'm a colour coming from the ranch then to Waimea, from the Marlin. So I want to say mahalo. Of course, the group is using those Melakamana, but we got together just so suddenly. But I would also like to make sure that Hiroshi has featured in those songs. So at this time, he would like to bring up his pilali, his vahine, to share hula with you, coming all the way from Yanga Puaku. So it is entitled Ali Poe. This is his vahine, also coming from Japan. And they came here this weekend, just for the day. But she comes under the direction of Kumhula Sunny Chin from Namamo Kuanhulu in Japan, and also Lopaka. So she'll share hula with you, coming all the way from Japan. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Miss Mako.
Thank you.
once again bringing up Mako. Mako-san once again representing Tokyo, Japan. Once again on the direction of Kubo Sumichi. Ryo Namamoko. Sanichin did come in fourth place, I believe. So once again, featuring the beautiful dancer Mako. Once again, in the direction of Kumola Sanichin and Opaka, Namamoko and Mimi. Featuring the host, Yoshi. Hi. Thank you. So once again, introducing you folks to the group. All the way from outside of the car, and it was then re-recorded by Cody Pula Pato.
And this is one of our favorite songs, my favorite song I like to do. It speaks about a gentleman known as Jose. But then his forbidden love between his the song is called Jose. Taking it back to my yard to face coffee.
Once again, How's your guys' glasses, okay? He was a grand champion of Richard Lowe in the falsetto competition. I believe it was in 2004, yeah? Long time ago,
when I was young. He's still old.
But the falsetto competition is very tough, especially for Richard Lowe TV. Hindi's one was not too bad, but the rich was tough. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Hiroshi Okada. So once again, featuring the beautiful dancer of Nao Mamoko Anulu. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, it's Minako Sound all the way from Japan. Featuring the vocals, it's Yoshi. Song that was done by Roland Kekoro of his Kuno Elgo, known as Lei Hohenno. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful dancer of this Minako Namoro-chan, namoro. songs I learned. So I did this to my mom, Wayman, representing Wayman. Trying to tell you what it is.
All I gotta do is act naturally. come see me in the movie. Well, I'm getting out on my mezzanine. The biggest fool that ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. They're gonna put me in the movie. They're gonna make a big star.
Dedicate to every one of you, including my Ohana. All the many things that has happened throughout the years and many things that's come and gone, struggles and strain and all fun stuff. But again, mahalo to my family for your love and your support. Mahalo to all of you who has been there for me and also to all of us as well. This song is dedicated to my Ohana to the right hand side of me. Featuring the vocal line of my brother Junoy. Song is entitled Manu'o. Talks about a beautiful bird that sits upon the hillsides of the hill of Hi'ilawe down to Waipio Valley, down to the tops of Mauna Kea, surrounding the lands of Pohakuloa into the town of Hilo. Talks about the famous I'iwi and so forth. Well, ladies and gentlemen, featuring the voice of my brother Junoy Kalava, I dedicate this to every one of you. Mahalo nui loa, hui ho kako, malama huno, malama ko kina aloha ke kahi ke kahi. Until we meet again, take care. Aloha. So once again, featuring my brother Jonoi Kalama, song entitled Manu. Oh, thank you.